So right now, the Fn keys are turned off, and the NumLock is off. If I press the button, the light comes on, and then it goes off after a few seconds. Now I'm going to turn on the function keys. The light is on, and it will not go off after a few seconds. If I press a key, it still stays on, and the light stays on. If I press the NumLock, the light does go off, and then when I press it again, it stays on, and the light stays on forever. It never goes off.